Meeting him was unreal. I couldn't understand anything he said because of his accent. It's kind of like meeting God, if God was more vampiric. I guess it's kind of more like meeting a vampire, but he's such a good person, and we just had such a deep connection. Some people don't understand how someone can become so attached to a person that they don't even know, but that's just because they haven't felt it. I do know him. He was signing copies after the screening. I remember I was in line and I said, "Can you sign this?" And he said, "Sure, it's yours." And he wrote, "Love's Blind, Be Good" on my DVD. It's my treasure. The Room is a masterpiece of modern cinema. Words cannot describe it. You have to see it for yourself, but it'll change your life, trust me. In essence, it's a film about the perfect man and how he was betrayed by the cruelty and indifference of the world around him. The Room it's like a modern day Othello. It's just as touching and there's just as much social commentary, and it's probably even better written. Yeah, I would definitely say it's better written. But what makes this movie so special to me, and hopefully everyone else, is the man behind it all, Tommy Wiseau. He is the sun rising. You can feel him soaking into your skin. He's the vitamin D. I love everything about him. It's kind of like how people say that there are more dimensions out there, but we just can't understand them. He's like the next dimension. And everyone just wants to reach out and touch him, but we can't. We just can't possibly hope to understand him, but that's essential to his appeal. Meeting Tommy Wiseau marked my transition into manhood. I was a little less than 18 and I was going off to college in a few months, and he was the validation that I needed to feel like my childhood was worth something. He was the pinnacle of it all. I need him. Tommy's laugh reminds me that there's always joy in the world. Every time I get worried or stressed, I just think of him. I think about his laugh and everything is okay. Thanks to meeting Tommy, I know that I'll succeed. I know that even if I do fail, no matter how bad I mess up, I'll always have that connection with Tommy, and no one can take that away from me. Looking forward, I know that he'll always be with me. As long as he's alive within my heart, Tommy will never die. He can't, and he won't.